lot of times some of the best ingredients you can find are just in the backyard. Every now and again, she'll come upon something that she's not aware of or doesn't even know really what it is, so she has her full taste tested. She hasn't had very much success putting animal proteins in with her creation. She really likes to try to put a lot of herself into the things that she makes. Does not smell good. Oh, God, are you trying to poison me?